been here about 200 times.
Okay.
I mean, that's why I'm here, because you just never know.
And today's the very last game on WGN.
Yeah, I know. I know, yeah.
Unless if they win today, tomorrow, and sweep Pittsburgh.
Yeah, right, yeah.
That's the only way it's going to happen. They got to win 2 and 3 at St. Louis.
They definitely have to win today and tomorrow.
Yeah, yeah.
They definitely have to win today and tomorrow. No way around.
Cardinals have to go to Arizona, and Arizona's a decent team, and then Milwaukee's got to go to Cincinnati. It's, you can't take Cincinnati lightly.
No, I know. But you can't take any team lightly.
Yeah, because they all want to play spoiler, so.
Yeah, right.
Happen.
Cubs fans, on night weekend games, the Cubs offer free remote parking and shuttle services to Wrigley Field. The Cubs Free Bike Check service located near the Addison Red Line Station is also available for all home games, as well as Pace Express service buses from Hillside and Rolling Meadows. Check out available transportation and parking options at Cubs.com/transportation. And now, fans, it's time for the StubHub Move of the Game. StubHub is rewarding two fans with some of the best seats in the house as a thank you for coming to the ballpark. Congratulations to this afternoon's lucky winners, Jacob and Savannah from Mississippi. StubHub, be there, official fan-to-fan ticket marketplace of the Cubs. Sloan, the world's leading manufacturer of commercial plumbing systems and the official water efficiency partner of the Cubs, is proud to sponsor the opposing team's relief pitching all season long. Everybody in, Sloan's in. With SwagCon, the official electric scooter and e-bike of the Chicago Cubs. Whether it's commuting to work, meeting Wrigley traffic, or a Swag waterfront cruise, SwagCon electric bikes and scooters power through the last mile in Swag style. Get ready to live the electric life with SwagCon. Visit the SwagCon display in the official Cub store, or go to Amazon and search SwagCon. This afternoon's rally cry is now BOGO Cubs BOGO, because when the Cubs turn a double play, Potbelly Sandwich Shop is giving all fans a BOGO. Buy one sandwich, get one free. Check the mix screen after the double play for your free sandwich code. For 26 years, New Era Cap has been the official on-field cap of Major League Baseball and the Cubs. Support your team with the cap the players wear, the 2019 New Era Authentic Collection 5950. Wear it flat, curved, or backward to fit your style. Head to the New Era store located in the left field concourse to pick up your authentic collection cap today. Hey Cubs fans, don't miss a single game this season. Live stream every NBC Sports Chicago Cubs game on the My Teams app. Get the game, articles, videos, podcasts, and more, all with just one app. Download the My Teams app from the App Store or Google Play Store today. Cubs fans, listen to Zach Sagman on your ride home for the Cubs postgame show, only on the Score, the official radio home of the Cubs. The USO of Illinois is proud to support the United States Armed Forces in your local community. The USO of Illinois provides care, comfort, and compassion for Illinois service members and their families. To learn more, visit www.usoofillinois.org. With the My Resource app from Republic Services, you can easily access your account 24/7. Your time is valuable. Schedule a pickup, pay your bill, and discover new services anytime, anywhere, on any device. Republic Services, proud partner of the Cubs. Granger is the official maintenance, repair, and operations distributor and services partner of the Chicago Cubs and Wrigley Field. Justin's proud to be the official jewelry designer for your Chicago Cubs. Subscribe to the Chicago Tribune's newest podcast, Deep Dish Baseball, for a weekly slice of Chicago baseball news. Hosted by Chicago Tribune's baseball writers, it features exclusive interviews with members of the front office, coaching staff, and players. Get your fill every week at ChicagoTribune.com/deepdishbaseball. baseball talk, Chip Coco style. Support Cubs charities by participating in the 50-50 raffle program during all Cubs home games. 50-50 tickets can be purchased right now from Uniform Cubs Charities Ambassadors or online at www.cubs.com/raffle. In accordance with state and local law, online 50-50 tickets are only available for purchase within Chicago city limits. Ladies and gentlemen, the Cubs ask that all fans please be aware of thrown or batted balls and other objects that may leave the playing field and into the seating areas. The risk of injury to a spectator is greatly reduced when patrons are attentive to the play in progress. Additionally, the Cubs remind all fans it is unlawful to enter the playing field or interfere with any ball that might still be in play. Thank you. Cubs fans, direct your attention to the field as the Cubs and Jim Beam would like to recognize a very special guest. Please welcome Cubs season ticket holder Barbara Bell, your history maker of the game. The Cubs and Jim Beam, thank you, Barbara, for your support of Cubs baseball.
Okay.
Can I do a butt fight, please?
Two. You were sitting in the bleachers yesterday, weren't you?
Because I was. Because of the hat?
What are you drinking, honey? I'm sorry.
Butt fight.
Butt fight?
Come on, Lord. You're with the number one.
I got that. I don't remember nothing.
Okay, but you don't have to.
Oh, yeah, the same thing. So it's going to be the same as Kevin.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please direct your attention to the Wrigley Field pitcher's mound for this afternoon's ceremonial pitches. He's set to retire this fall after serving the Wrigley Field neighborhood in the city of Chicago for the past 30 years as a member of the Chicago Fire Department. From Engine Company 78 on Waveland Avenue, please welcome Captain Randy McGaffey.
Yeah.
right field, number 12, Kyle Schwarber. Batting fifth at second base, number 18, Ben Zimbrin. Catching and hitting sixth for the Cubs, number 7, Victor Caratini. Hitting seventh and playing in center field, number 22, Jason Hayward. Batting eighth, number 2, the shortstop, Nico Horner. Pitching and batting ninth for the Cubs, number 62, left-hander, Jose Quintana.